Let it sit for a few minutes to get that roast. Flip it over to the side to see browning of the broccoli.